All right, so I want to thank everybody for coming out here tonight. I know there's a lot of people that don't usually come out to see us, so I really appreciate that. I'm so excited for all of to show you guys all of the hard work that these girls have put in, because they've really earned their letters. Let's go ahead and get started.
Greetings to Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated, founded in 1920. Community Incorporated, founded in 1963.
Multi-cultural
Capital Fraternity Incorporated, founded in 1986 at California State University, Sacramento.
God damn!
That's right! You know all about the ESO! EY!
Classy betas, just part of my man. Boys away looking at a girl like.
Oh,
greetings to Sigma Lambda Beta International Fraternity Incorporated, founded in 1986.
LBA6!
Greetings to Omega Phi Chi Multicultural Sorority Incorporated, founded in 1988.
Oh, oh!
PC!
Oh, oh!
PC! What's good? What's good?
Greetings to Sigma Lambda Gamma National Sorority Incorporated, founded in 1990. Greetings to Alpha Phi Gamma National Sorority Incorporated, founded in 1994. Greetings to Pi Lambda Chi Latina Sorority Incorporated, founded in
1994.
PILA, MBDA, CHNI, Pi Lambda Chi. The Phi ladies of Pi Lambda Chi. We are the Golden Kites of Finance since 94. Sisterhood forevermore.
Every time, yeah, times I come around, yeah. You always laugh, you do everything so proud, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Greetings to Tau Psi Omega Fraternity Incorporated, founded in 1996. Greetings to Beta Chi Theta National Fraternity Incorporated, founded in 1999. founded in 2000.
Two key, who are we?
D.I.L., that's who we be. We can take the heat and pressure, that's why diamonds are forever.
Greetings to Gamma Rho Lambda National Sorority, founded in 2003.
Christina Duchess Espinosa.
Eve, say
grateful that I got her with my big. afternoon, everyone. My name is Judith Bubbles Barraza, Alpha Alpha Chapter Iota Class Number 2, a Duke. I'm alum. My little is literally one of the most unconventional people I've met in the best possible way. She's one of the best people to be around in general, just because I feel like I can be myself with her. She's literally the SpongeBob to my Patrick. She's the marshmallow to my s'more. And we're just a weird geeky bunch in the best way. Y'all may know her as Jaylene Martial, but we know her as Hestia.
In the process, I also found my one and only.